Yo, are you ready to make
that? Hi, this is Victoria. We're here at the CAM Transformation Center in Pico Rivera. I'm here with Crystal McGregor, who's starting her 6-week 20-pound challenge on June 4th, 2018. And we are here today on June 3rd, 2018 for her initial weigh-in. How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling good. A little nervous, but I'm excited to start this new journey.
Awesome. That's so great. So let's go ahead and step on the scale and let's see what your initial weight is.
And her initial weight is 312.2.
Hi, this is Victoria. We're here at the CAM Transformation Center in Pico Rivera. I'm here with Crystal McGregor, who started her 6-week 20-pound challenge on June 4th, 2018 at the starting weight of 312.2. And we are here today on July 13th, 2018 for her final weigh out. How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling great. Awesome. To weigh in.
Let's go ahead and step on the scale to see your final weight. And her final weight is 283.6.
Good morning, Anna here at the CAM Transformation Center in Pico Rivera. Today is September 3rd, 2018. I'm here with Crystal McGregor, who is weighing out for her second challenge that started on July 23rd. How are you feeling?
I'm good.
Awesome. Let's go ahead and step on that scale. So her initial weight was 283.6. Let's see where she's ending off at. And she's ending off at 255.8. Congratulations.
Good morning, Anna here at the CAM Transformation Center in Pico Rivera. Today is October 22nd, 2018. And I'm here with Crystal McGregor, who is weighing out for her 20-pound challenge that started on September 10th. Are you excited?
Yes.
Woo-hoo.
I'm ready for the fourth challenge.
Nice. So we're going to go ahead and step on the scale. And she's ending off at 235.7. Great job. Rollers coming, shedding that weight. Yeah, I know you want it. Get in shape, be healthy.